You're gonna wait for the tone. Everyone goes at once. All right, 2-0 Buggy, C-Main. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. Less than 5. We've been playing up in the first corner. We got Dominic out clean. Phil Harris second. We got Tony in third. Got a bobble by Phil Harris. He's back. Got a tangle up here. Dominic clips over on the ripples. Everyone's making up ground here. Alright, Joe takes over the first spot, followed closely by Dominic, half a second behind. Followed by Phil, takes the bobble. Watch the tabletop, guys. Watch the bottom. We got a tangle up here.
Dano, what happened?
Pulled my antenna off.
You pulled your antenna off.
Got a good battle here going on, too.
There's a bit of a rift for second battle. Place. We're cleaning now.
Go, go, go!
And we're first and second place, tangled up, both on the ripple. It's going to be close to the gate here. Joe and Dominic split second apart here. Joe's still leading, followed by Dominic.
That's it, Daniel.
We got Phil Harris holding down the third spot. Daniel Holden got bumped down to fourth. Brent Rice in fourth now, flipped over. Okay, leader just finished coming down the straight here. First two corners, we got first and second place of Joe and Dominic, only 1 second apart. Phil Harris just finished the straight in third.
Where's fourth? Let's look for fourth, everybody. There's fourth and fifth. Here they come.
Nice. Hold that line.
Oh, we got a good battle going on down here. Marshall! Thank you, Marshall.
We got a battle in the middle there near the ripples. Mackenzie leading it. We got Tony there.
Oh, quit hacking, guys.
And Dan. Mackenzie threw a fourth spot. Tony now taking over fifth, followed right closely by Brent. No, just behind Daniel in the eighth spot. Damon, what happened? Where are you? He's out. We got a new leader, folks. It's Dominic now. First place over Joe. He's got a 3 second, 5 second lead now. Clear some space.
Say where the leader is, Mike. Mike, say where the leader is.
Phil Harris closing the gap on second place. Second place now just finishes straight.
There's second.
Brent Rice back up to fifth spot now, just through the gates and over the tabletop. Dominic, silver car now, just coming off the tabletop. We got 2 minutes to go, guys, 2 minutes to go. Dominic now going down the street. Leaders are Dominic, Joe, Phil, Mackenzie, Brent, Daniel, Noah, Tony Hogtrap, and Damon looks like he's out of the race. Mackenzie up in fourth, Brent right on his tail in fifth spot. Phil Harris still holding down third. Got a second spot, Joe coming through the ripples right now.
Here's second place.
That's your leader, get him on the straight there. That's Dominic now coming down the straight, the silver chrome car.
Oh, the leader flips.
Got some space on second spot.
Behind you.
1 minute left. Alright guys, a minute to go. Make your move, do it now.
Fire!
Kendi holding on the fourth spot here. Dominic just over the tabletop right now. He's in first. Noah's bumped up to seventh spot now. Dan holding six, Brent Rice five. Tony takes over 7th, followed by Noah. We got Dominic, still the leader. 30 seconds to go, guys, 30 seconds.
Come on, Dad.
Come on, guys, you're doing great. Keep it up. We're getting some trophies, we're getting some trophies.
Come on, Dano.
12 seconds, get across McKenzie for another lap. You got it. Well, looks like he has third place locked down, but he's just bobbled. He's back in it. McKenzie's closed the gap now. He's within about 5 seconds of third spot. Race is over, guys. Finish your lap. Finish your lap. You're on.
Car three is done. Car four is done.
Tony, you're done. Joe, done. You're in second spot. Dan, you're done. All right, here comes third place, Phil Harris, right now through the gate, over the tabletop. Phil, you're done. There's the first place over the tabletop right now. That's Dominic. Congrats, Dominic.